लेट्स बिगिन विद टेक्सचुअल सेंटेंसेस. फर्स्ट सेंटेंस, इट वॉज अ रिमार्केबल प्लेस इन मेनी वेज. चूज करेक्ट ऑल्टरनेटिव टू रीराइट द गिवन सेंटेंस एज एन एक्सक्लेमेटरी सेंटेंस. ऑप्शन नंबर 3 इज करेक्ट. वॉट अ रिमार्केबल प्लेस इन मेनी वेज इट वॉज. सेकेंड वन, ही स्प्रेड आउट हिज प्रोफेशनल इक्विपमेंट विच कंसिस्टेड ऑफ अ डजन कवरी शेल्स. चूज करेक्ट ऑल्टरनेटिव टू रीराइट द गिवन सेंटेंस एज अ कंपाउंड सेंटेंस. नाउ फॉर कंपाउंड सेंटेंस वी हैव टोटल 7 कंजक्शंस. एनी ऑफ दोज 7 कैन बी यूज्ड. फैन बॉयज, रिमेंबर दिस टर्म. सेकेंड ऑप्शन, ही स्प्रेड आउट हिज प्रोफेशनल इक्विपमेंट एंड इज अ कंजक्शन एंड इट कंसिस्टेड ऑफ अ डजन कवरी शेल्स. नेक्स्ट, इफ आई एम फिजिकली असोल्टेड इट विल परमिट मी टू रिटेलिएट. यूज अनलेस. ऑप्शन नंबर 3, अनलेस आई एम फिजिकली असोल्टेड इट विल नॉट परमिट मी टू रिटेलिएट. डोंट फॉरगेट टू यूज नॉट. द लॉ विल प्रोटेक्ट मी अगेंस्ट वायलेंट रिटेलिएशन. चूज करेक्ट ऑल्टरनेटिव टू यूज अ मॉडल ऑक्सिलरी शोइंग ऑब्लिगेशन. नाउ फॉर ऑब्लिगेशन वी कैन यूज मस्ट और शुड. सी द लास्ट ऑप्शन, द लॉ मस्ट प्रोटेक्ट मी अगेंस्ट वायलेंट रिटेलिएशन. सो दिस मस्ट सजेस्ट ऑब्लिगेशन. नेक्स्ट, द पुलिसमैन रिफ्यूज्ड टू एक्सेप्ट सोपी इवन एज अ क्लू. चूज द करेक्ट ऑल्टरनेटिव टू ट्रांसफॉर्म एज अ निगेटिव सेंटेंस. बट डोंट फॉरगेट, वेन यू आर ट्रांसफॉर्मिंग सेंटेंस इन टू अ निगेटिव यू आर नॉट सपोज टू चेंज इट्स मीनिंग. सो फर्स्ट ऑप्शन, द पुलिसमैन डिडंट एक्सेप्ट सोपी इवन एज अ क्लू. दिस इज द करेक्ट वन. नेक्स्ट, डोंट यू थिंक दैट आई माइट हैव हैड समथिंग टू डू विद इट, सेड सोपी. नाउ दिस इज अ क्वेश्चन, रिपोर्टेड स्पीच इज अ क्वेश्चन. चूज द करेक्ट ऑल्टरनेटिव टू चेंज द सेंटेंस इन टू इनडायरेक्ट. सो रिपोर्टेड वर्ब विल बी आस्क्ड. सी लास्ट ऑप्शन, सोपी आस्क्ड इफ, बिकॉज रिपोर्टेड स्पीच इज अ कंजक्शन, यू हैव टू यूज इफ और वेदर. इफ ही डिडेंट थिंक दैट ही माइट हैड हैड. नाउ व्हाई हैड इज रिपीटेड हियर? अगेन सी द ओरिजिनल सेंटेंस, आई माइट हैव हैड. सो दैट हैव हैड बिकेम हैड हैड. ही माइट हैड हैड समथिंग टू डू विद दैट. नेक्स्ट वन, इफ यू हैव ऑर्डर्ड समथिंग ऑनलाइन यू कैन ट्रैक द लोकेशन ऑफ योर गुड्स इन ट्रांजिट. चूज करेक्ट ऑल्टरनेटिव टू यूज आफ्टर प्लस आई एन जी. रिमेंबर, आफ्टर प्लस आई एन जी यू हैव टू यूज इन जस्ट वन क्लॉज. सेकेंड क्लॉज विल रिमेन सेम. सो सेकेंड ऑप्शन, आफ्टर ऑर्डरिंग समथिंग. ओके, आफ्टर प्लस ऑर्डर प्लस आई एन जी. आफ्टर ऑर्डरिंग समथिंग ऑनलाइन यू कैन ट्रैक द लोकेशन ऑफ द गुड्स इन ट्रांजिट. दिस इज द करेक्ट ऑप्शन. नेक्स्ट वन, बिग डेटा एनालिटिक्स इज द कॉम्प्लेक्स प्रोसेस. अगेन द सेम इंस्ट्रक्शन, मेक इट निगेटिव विदाउट चेंजिंग मीनिंग. ऑप्शन नंबर 3 एंड ऑप्शन नंबर 4, यू माइट गेट कन्फ्यूज हियर. बिग डेटा एनालिटिक्स इज नॉट एन ईजी प्रोसेस. इट्स नॉट ईजी प्रोसेस, इट मीन्स इट इज कॉम्प्लेक्स प्रोसेस. एंड फोर्थ वन, बिग डेटा एनालिटिक्स इज नॉट द सिंपल प्रोसेस. सो इफ सच क्वेश्चन कम्स इन योर एग्जाम एंड इफ यू फाइंड दैट टू ऑप्शंस और टू अल्टरनेटिव्स आर अप्रोप्रिएट इन योर ओपिनियन, देन जस्ट अटेम्प्ट दैट क्वेश्चन एंड चूज द ऑप्शन विच यू फील इज करेक्ट. ओके, सो बिकॉज इफ क्वेश्चन इज रॉन्ग और आंसर्स आर नॉट करेक्ट, बट इफ यू अटेम्प्ट अ क्वेश्चन यू विल गेट अ मार्क. नेक्स्ट वन, द लंगूर इज द मोस्ट रिलायबल इन फाइंडिंग क्लूज इन जंगल अबाउट प्रीडेटर्स. चूज द करेक्ट ऑल्टरनेटिव दैट गिव्स द ट्रांसफॉर्मेशन ऑफ द गिवन सेंटेंस इन पॉजिटिव डिग्री. गिवन सेंटेंस इज ऑफ सुपरलेटिव डिग्री एंड नाउ यू आर चेंजिंग इट इन टू पॉजिटिव डिग्री. सो यू विल बिगिन यूर आंसर विथ नो अदर. नो अदर एनिमल इन जंगल इज एज रिलायबल एज मीन्स एज एडजेक्टिव एज इट इज पॉजिटिव. As reliable as langur in finding clues about predators in jungle. Next sentence, I camouflaged the hide. Choose correct alternative that has simple present tense. So simple present tense means subject plus main verb. First option, I camouflaged the hide. This is your correct option. Now next one. Not only did I have a very weak vocabulary, but my pronunciation also was terrible. Again, make it simple sentence. I had a very weak vocabulary with terrible pronunciation. What is simple sentence? Simple sentence means a sentence without any conjunction. It is an independent clause. Next sentence. I felt extremely humiliated. Choose correct alternative to rewrite the sentence using the noun form of the underlined word. Now, what is the noun form of humiliated? It is humiliation. But you cannot say, I felt extremely humiliation. So, the correct option is option C. I felt extreme humiliation. Now, non-textual grammar. It is for 4 marks in your exam. First is, transform the sentences into simple sentence. First, I know that he has stolen the necklace. Option B, I know him to have stolen the necklace, as well as option C, I know him to be a thief of the necklace. This two is correct. So both these options can be considered as correct answers. Choose any one which you feel is correct. Next one, the sword that is made of pure steel is brought from India. Simply you can write, the pure steel sword is brought from India. Next one, they took shelter under a building because they were tired by walking. Tired by walking, don't forget to put a comma. Punctuation marks are also important in simple complex compound sentences. Tired by walking, they took shelter under a building. Next one, not only did his teachers give him enough practice, but his parents too. Now again, for this sentence, first option is correct. His parents with his teachers gave him enough practice. At the same time, option 4, besides his teachers giving him enough practice, his parents did the same. This too is correct, because besides is not a conjunction. It is preposition. So you can use it for simple sentence. Choose anyone which you want. Now next one, he was a mere student, but he offered to solve the problem. In spite of his being a mere student, he offered to solve the problem. Option D. Next, he must not be absent or he will be declared fail. In the event of his being late, he will be punished. Option C. In the event of his being absent, he will be declared fail. Now next, now changing sentences into compound. Satish must work very hard to rescue his brother. Now again, compound sentence means any of those 7 conjunction fanboys. Satish must work very hard and rescue his brother, and is a conjunction. The witness said that Mohan was guilty. He declared his innocence. Now if you read all 4 options, you will not get the correct answer, because see, compound sentence should have 2 independent clauses which are missing here. So you have to skip this question. Answers are not correct. Next one, the citizens who have paid the taxes are always respected. Option B, the citizens paid the taxes and get respect. Next one, the interviewer was annoyed that he had not answered his queries. Option C, the queries were not answered and the interviewer was annoyed. Next, I was surprised when I heard him reveal the secret. I was surprised to hear him talk so. Option B, I was surprised for his revealing of the secret. Now next, choose correct alternative to transform the sentence into a complex sentence. Search his room and you will find a clue. Now for complex sentence, you have so many options, so many conjunctions, except those 7 fanboys conjunctions. You can use any word. If you search his room, you will find a clue. If is a conjunction which is used for complex sentence. Next one, the luggage was not misplaced, but it was kept deliberately. Given sentence is compound, because but is used here. And the correct option, the luggage was not misplaced, although it was kept deliberately. So although can be used for complex sentence. Now next, frame a double-edged question to get the underlined part as an answer. First, Some thugs tried to snatch her gold chain. Underlined part, her gold chain. So the correct question is, what did some thugs try to snatch? Next, Arunima was retrained as a mountaineer. What was Arunima retrained as? Option A. Next, an exceptional battle had begun inside the train on the move. So inside the train is the underlined part. Where had an exceptional battle begun on the move? Question mark. Don't forget to put question mark at the end. Otherwise, you will lose your mark. With the help of the technology, I started responding the treatment. How did I start responding for the treatment? Option D. Next, Ishita invites my family members on my birthday for celebration. Option 4. When does Ishita invite my family members for celebration? Answer is on my birthday. Next, now exclamatory sentence. You perform the very energetically in front of the visitors. How energetically in front of the visitors you perform? You have narrated a very romantic book. What a romantic book you have narrated. Next, choose correct alternative to make the given sentence negative but without changing its meaning. Sunita is the most loyal employee of our firm. No other employee of our firm is as loyal as Sunita. It means you are making it positive degree. As soon as he entered the room, he noticed the unusual presence. No sooner did he enter the room than he noticed the unusual presence. Now, next question. Spot the error and rewrite the correct sentence. First sentence. The number of people do not matter. Do not is wrong. The number of people does not matter. I never forget the given responsibility. Next, he has often asked me to think before I speak. Correct answer is, he has often asked me to think before I speak. Has plus past participle, it is present perfect tense. No sooner did I challenged the man than he accepted it. No sooner did I challenge the man than he accepted it. When you use did, then don't forget to use main verb. No sooner did I challenge, this is the correct structure. We are the more strongest community in the world. More strongest is wrong. We are the strongest community in the world. Next, I entered the room for search the documents. I entered the room to search the documents, or you can say I entered the room for searching the documents, but for search is wrong. To search or for searching. Next, we can plant the trees in order saving the earth. It is incomplete sentence and wrong also. We can plant the trees in order to save the earth. Next, I usually ask my employees to be punctual in their tasks. Correct sentence, I usually ask my employees to be punctual in their tasks. Next, the training came to an end before you left the city. The training came to an end before you had left the city. Next, if you challenge me, I had accepted. If you challenge me, I will accept it. Next, the manager was looking into the missing file. Correct answer, the manager was looking for the missing file, not into. Next, she is more taller than all her brothers in the family. Taller is already a comparative form, so there is no need to add more. She is taller than all her brothers in the family. Next, he said he did not wanted to go to bazaar yesterday. Again, after did, you have to use main verb. So the correct answer is, he said he did not want to go to bazaar yesterday. Next, mango is the bestest among all the Indian fruits. The bestest is wrong. Mango is the best among all the Indian fruits.